Hi guys, welcome to my show, Artsy Arts and Crafts, and happy Independence Day, and hope you all are safe from the coronavirus. And today I changed my mind from drawings to crafts, like making cards, Independence Day cards to give someone new. In the previous video, I have taken the paper and folded it, and I also did stick a fan like this. Now we got something like this. Yeah. Now, close that up. Then, close that really well. Then, take some scissors and cut two peacock heads. Okay? So I have did the peacock. Now let's stick it to the fur of the peacock. Oops, where it is? Okay, there you go. Now we got it. Now, take the peacock and stick. So this peacock is made of stickers. I mean glue. And stick it right in. Whoa, this is so hard. I'll just stick it. Where's the hole? Where's the glue? Just wait, I just need to get some more glue. There you go. Yes. That was my father talking to his friend. Stick it really close. Oops. And there you go. Now just go closer. And pop. There we go. It is working. I just show it again. So this is the paper. Then, so it is really simple. Now let's write something at the front. Oh, this is the front part. I just need to close it and draw something nice. Okay, now just need to draw. If you know cursive writing, you can do cursive writing. I know really, really well. Okay, when we start Independence Day, you need to start with the capital letter, the capital I. Thank you.
So now we can draw some designs and let's draw by Diya Midhun. That's my name. There we go. Now our card is done. Now we can draw some drawings inside and we can just draw some more peacocks and flags and so many other things. And if you like my video, then like it then. If you really like my videos, then subscribe and subscribe and don't forget to click on the bell. Bye!